All right, so this is just a quick lesson on Hey, Hey, What Can I Do? Or some people call it Street Corner Girl by Led Zeppelin. I just thought I'd show just a quick, easy way to play it if you've got a gig coming up and you want to play this song. So this is how I play it live, and I'll just take you through that. All right, here we go. So the first riff is. Super simple, just a little A major pentatonic walk up. So your middle finger starts on the third fret of the A string, and your ring finger to the fourth fret of the A string, index finger, second fret of the D, ring finger, fourth fret of the D. So, okay, and then finally, what you'll do is you'll bar an A chord. So your index finger will just kind of bar across second fret of the D, G, and the B string. And then you hit just that second fret of the G by itself to finish that run. But you also have the chord ready to strum. So. A little slower. That was two up strums on the G to a D chord. So those are really simple chords, G and D. So if you don't know those, go check them out and go learn them. So here's the verse. Basically, it's A, E, G to D. So A, and it's all just kind of like, you know, quick down strums. A, E, G, D, D. A, E, G, D, D. It's pretty simple, so. I wanna tell you about the girl I love, and why she looks so fine. She's the only one that I've been dreaming of. Maybe someday she'll be all mine. So that's it. Really simple tune. The chorus, A, G to D. So it'll be two strums on A, strum, strum, G, D. I got a woman wanna ball all day. Simple. If you want to play that little riff in between on verses and stuff. Wanna tell you about the girl I love. She looks so fine. So. Right? Just kind of makes a nice little passing riff in between if you want to add that. Wanna tell you about the girl I love. She looks so fine. So yeah, you can just kind of sneak that little riff in there. All right, I hope this helped you out a little bit, and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and check out the description for some more links. I'll talk to you soon.